Moving on, another incredible archaeological discovery in the Old City of Jerusalem, and curiously, the find actually settling a long-held debate. ILTV's Hannah Rifkin with the details.
Excavators with the Israel Antiquities Authority confirming that they've uncovered the eastern section of Jerusalem's outer walls. The previously thought missing section connecting to the other sections of the wall discovered decades ago, and proving beyond a doubt that the capital of Judea's perimeter was indeed protected by a single massive fortification. A fortification that met its end nearly 2,607 years ago today.
The Babylonians arrive here in 586 BC and destroy the city of Jerusalem and the first temple. Remains of this destruction were uncovered here in recent excavations of a building just inside the wall. However, they did not destroy this segment of the wall, which remains standing till today.
Meanwhile, other discoveries include a bulla inscribed with the name Tzafan, a Babylonian stamp seal, and so much more.
We found a number of storage jar handles which were stamped either with lamellech, belonging to the king, stamp, or with concentric circles, or with rosettas. These teach us about Judean bureaucracy, administration, from sometime in the 8th century BC until the Babylonian destruction.
The findings in full will be presented by the IAA this October at the Conference for New Studies in Archaeology of Jerusalem and its region.